Assalamu alaikum. My name is Barida Khan. I am student of 7 Fox Dot. Transport in humans and plants. The transport is a function in which a thing is moved from one place to another. The transport of blood in our body is performed by our heart. Our heart is a muscular organ about the size of our fist. It is present in our chest. This is the diagram of the heart. The heart pumps oxygen-rich blood, means oxygenated blood, to the body, and oxygen-poor blood, means deoxygenated blood, to the lungs. The upper two chambers of the heart are called atria, singular atrium, and the lower two chambers are called ventricles. The ventricles are larger than atria. Both atria contract at the same time, and so the ventricles. The blood from the body parts and lungs enters the atria. Both atria contract, then they push the blood to the ventricles. The ventricles push the blood to the body parts and lungs. The blood from body parts enters the right atrium because it is deoxygenated blood. And the blood from the lungs enters the left atrium. It is oxygenated blood. When the right ventricle pumps, it pushes the blood to the right ventricle. And when the right ventricle pumps, it pushes the blood to the lungs. When left atrium pumps, it pushes the blood to the left ventricle. And left ventricle pumps the blood to all body parts. Our heart acts as a double pump.